DNA repair therapy is a non-invasive bioremodeling therapy. It basically contains polydeoxyribonucleotides that are small building blocks of our DNA. It helps in collagen and elastin remodeling, hyaluronic acid building, tissue regeneration. It increases blood supply and tissue oxygenation. Kaya DNA repair therapy can be used for skin rejuvenation, pigmentation reduction, dark circle reduction, or even hair loss. Ideally, Kaya DNA repair therapy needs to be repeated every 2 to 3 weeks for about 3 to 4 sessions, followed by a maintenance once in about 3 to 4 months for optimum results. Kaya DNA repair therapy, once done, starts to show results in about 2 to 3 days. For optimum results, one needs to repeat it every 2 to 3 weeks for about 4 to 6 sessions.